name is Reinhard Klusters, and I've been part of the Mission Support Center staff since 2010.
I'm Nina from the flight planning team. We schedule what the field crew should do when and where during the mission.
And if there are big changes in plans, which happens all the time, they need to tell us, well, what's now priority?
We are maybe the hands in the field doing the experiment. The Mission Support Center is the brain thinking how and what we have to do at any time.
The RSS team, Remote Science Support Team, we are the bridge between the experiment owners and the field crew.
All the different teams work together, flight planning to remote science support, or the media team to make the dream work.
So they find the right people, the experts that we need, and help us solve difficult problems that we cannot solve ourselves.
So when we are on Mars and we say, Innsbruck, we've got a problem,
we are there to solve it.
For us, it means that we always have a great overview of what is going on in the field.
They really provide mental support in the way they communicate with us.
It is a mission we absolutely cannot do without the support of the Mission Support Center.
There is a place for everybody, and I want you to join the Mission Support Center staff for Amadi 24.